don't throw this away, and make your own plant pots.